Montreal, July 13th, 2006.
Southwest Airlines showing all the flights. Now JetBlue, US Air.